Hey, what's up guys? A quick product review on the Braun epilator, facial epilator. I used this 4 years back, about three I think. I'm lying, 4 years. I used this around 2 years back. I made a video on it. I've had this for 2 years or a bit now. And one thing I like to say, it's an amazing epilator. It works great, takes out all the hairs. It does hurt a little bit, but it does the job. The only thing is, the battery does run out over time. The power goes, so it's not exactly 100% running the way, like smooth the way it should do. Like if I do it on now, watch. See, it's taking time to pick up. And then this side is a bit slower than the other side. So if Braun, you know, was to update this, I hope they work on that and probably fixate it, because I think that's causing a lot of problems, the motor. But apart from that, it's a great machine, but I hope they make a solid one so that this just stays turning, and at a constant speed, because when it does slow down, it really does pluck into your hair, and it does hurt. But apart from that, it's a great product, so watch my video on me epilating my face, and I hope you enjoy it.
I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago, but all will be okay. I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. I've changed for the better this time. I thought I would never be fine. I strive just to say I'm alright. And for the first time in a long time, I'm alright. I've seen a lot of.
So there you go, guys. This is how it looks. I mean, it does hurt, you get used to it a little bit, but it does the job. But you won't get as much rashes from this as you will from like waxing and stuff. My body, my face is sensitive, it can't handle waxing. So if I get waxing done, I will start getting like all these problems, like spots and stuff everywhere, or whatever you call them. So, and then sometimes the skin peels off. With this, no peeling, nothing, just pulling out the hair, and it'll last about 3 weeks, 2 weeks. So you know, I'll do my eyebrows soon, but not yet. I'll do my eyebrows soon, but not in this video. I'll do that some other time. Get the middle done and properly do it. But yeah, it's a great machine. Does the job. Love it. Been using it for years now. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you buy one of these too. Let me know what you think. Like and share. Comment below, guys. If you're using one of these, I want to know how your skin's holding up. After cream, you know, use Nivea and stuff like that, or whatever you've got. But I want to hear what you think about this product, so let me know what you think, and I shall be replying to your comments very soon. Take care, have a nice day, goodbye, enjoy.